SpaceX has launched two satellites into orbit on its Falcon 9 rocket. However, minutes after the launch from Cape Canaveral in Florida, the reusable main stage booster crash-landed on a platform in the Atlantic Ocean. A camera on the platform showed the booster was in flames during the landing. SpaceX founder Elon Musk hopes to develop a cheap reusable rocket to expand his edge in the commercial space industry.